Erwin M, stop doing these type of videos.